Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to move the taskbar in Windows 11. Now, to move the taskbar in Windows 11, unfortunately, we'll need to use a third-party application. So start by opening up your web browser and then go to this web page. And I'll also include this link in my written guide, which will be the first link in this video's description, so you can go ahead and get it from there. But once you're on this web page, which is the Explorer Patcher GitHub page by ValleyNet, you can scroll down until you find the releases tab here on the right and then click on the latest release. Once you're on the latest release, just scroll down until you find the assets, and then you want to download this epsetup.exe file. Once it's finished downloading, just click on this epsetup.exe file, accept any user account control prompts, and then it might look like your computer is frozen for a while, but just give it some time, it will come back. And at this point, your taskbar will be completely changed and it looks more like Windows 10. From here, you just want to right click anywhere on an empty space on the taskbar and then click on Properties. And then you'll get to the Explorer Patcher Properties. Now inside of the Explorer Patcher Properties, in the Taskbar tab, here you have an option that says Primary Taskbar Location on Screen, and you can click on that and then change that to any of these other available options. I'm just going to be using top in this example. And then you also have this option that says secondary taskbar's location on screen. The first one is for the taskbar location on your primary monitor, and the second one is for the taskbar location on any additional screens you have. So you can also click on this and then change it to any of the other available options. If you don't have a second monitor connected to your computer, it doesn't matter what you choose here, it won't change at all. But once you've changed your primary monitor's taskbar location, just go ahead and click on Restart File Explorer. And then your taskbar should be aligned to the top of the screen or to whatever side you selected here in this setting. Now, just as an added bonus, I'll show you some of the other settings I usually change in Explorer Patcher. I usually hide the task view button, and I also change the combined taskbar icon setting, which is this setting where if something is open on the taskbar, it'll show the text label and it'll take more space on the taskbar. So usually I change this to always combine for both of these settings. Next, in the system tray, I hide the control center button, which is that little gear icon right there. And then for the start menu, I change the start menu style to Windows 10. Lastly, also change this position on screen from center to at screen edge, and then click on Restart File Explorer. And once that's done, your taskbar and start menu should look a little bit more like Windows 10, and you'll be able to move the taskbar to any location on the screen. I do hope this guide helped you out. Please like the video and watch any of my other helpful guides on this channel, and I'll see you in the next one.